When I found out that I had received the scholarship, I cried. And I'm not a very emotional person, so for me to physically show my emotions, it was really an exciting opportunity.
A presidential scholar is a person who thinks deeply, who asks the big questions.
I see the scholarship really as a challenge to see what exactly that I could accomplish. And it's something that drives me to do more.
It does extend so much beyond just receiving an academic scholarship, but the opportunities that we have as current scholars to make with our alumni network, but also the St. Louis community, are vast.
Presidential scholars, obviously someone who's deeply committed to academics, to mastering knowledge, to sharing that knowledge, but more than that, to applying that knowledge. It's simply not knowledge for knowledge's sake, but it's knowledge for what? Those students really help enliven our campus.
Presidential scholars care, and they're passionate about what they're doing, and they give it their all.
We are individuals who have a wide variety of interests, but who come together with the same goal in order to make a small impact in our corner of the world.